Sycamore. 6.5 minutes remaining in quarter number two. Haywood leads by 10, 22-12. This is Campbell with the ball. Campbell goes left wing, looks over and underneath to Blackwell. Blackwell going to drive to the hole, shot good. Just turns and burns.